Hey everyone, Piano Man Chuck here, and I'm here today to announce the winner of the contest that I was running in November and December of last year, 2018. Basically, if you were to buy a product from me, which was either a keyboard or a pair of iLoud micro monitors, you would win. If you were the winner, you would win a Casio CTX-700, which is this awesome 61-key battery-operated keyboard. It runs on batteries or on AC power. Uses the new Casio AIX sound chip, so it sounds phenomenal. Anyway, it's a great keyboard. If you haven't heard it, check out my videos on it or go to your nearest local retailer and check it out. I think you're going to be blown away by the quality of the sounds there. It's better than a lot of boards that cost twice or even three times as much. So anyway, the winner is in this hat right here. I've put everybody that's bought anything from me in those 2 months into this hat, and I am going to select the winner right now. I'm going to turn around and the winner is, I don't have a drum roll, but pretend there's one, Rajesh Shapuri. If I'm mispronouncing your name, I apologize, but it's Rajesh Shapuri. He bought a Casio Privia PX560, I don't remember when, November, December, or whatever, and he is in California. So Rajesh, congratulations. I will also be sending you an email, and I hope to run this contest again next year. It was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it, and of course the winner, I'm sure, is going to enjoy it as well. Piano Man Chuck, peace out. Thanks for watching, and again, congratulations, Rajesh. Happy New Year.